All right, this song's called The Apology. But you can't buy this man.